Bruins travel to Tucson, a place they haven't been able to win since 2010. First set, Bruins up 10 points. Madeline Gates comes up and gets the quick kill off the set. UCLA took the first set by 10. We go to the second set. Set point for the Bruins. Riley Buechler has been so good this season. And the aces like that are a big part of why. Her fourth in that same serve rotation. UCLA now with a two-frame lead. So we go to the third set. UCLA down 3-5. Buechler tools the block on the outside for the kill. She finished with 15 in the game to go with those four aces and four digs. A little bit later, Bruins up 10-8 now. Kira Rogers with the tip on the quick set. And UCLA gets the big road sweep. They move to 3-2 in conference play. We've got a whole lot more volleyball coming your way on Friday. We kick things off at 6 p.m. with a pair of games. 15th-ranked USC in Arizona and 25th-ranked Colorado and Washington State squaring off. Then at 7, you can catch California and Oregon State. And at 8 p.m., another twofer. It's number 13 UCLA and Arizona State. Then some top 25 action, Utah and Washington facing off. You can find all that info on pac-12.com. The following day, we hit the gridiron. 10 of 12 Pac-12 squads in action, and we've got two contests right here. Number 14, USC hosting Oregon State, and then Arizona and Colorado square off at 5 o'clock. It's all starting off with a pregame show at noon, and we finish it off with final score at 11:30. Some full days of Pac-12 sports coming your way later on this week. We hope you enjoy, and thanks for watching the Sports Report Update.